people will know that you can't just smuggle in, hunker down, and wait to be legalized. Not going to work that way. Not going to work that way. Those days are over.